of Legal Education, member, the National Council of Law Reporting Kenya, senior lecturer, Department of Public Law, Faculty of Law, Nairobi, chairman, Department of Public Law, University of Nairobi, dean, Faculty of Law, University of Nairobi, executive director, Public Law Institute. Presently, he is Advocate, High Court of Kenya, Associate Prof, Public Law, University of Nairobi, Director, Center for Governance and Democracy, Director, Judicial Institute, Judicial Training Institute, Nairobi, Consultant, World Trade Organization, Trade Policy Training Program, Consultant and Research Fellow, African Center for Technology Studies, Nairobi, Adjunct Consultant and Research Fellow, Kenya Institute of Public Policy Research and Analysis. Owing to his hard work and prowess, Honorable Justice Professor Otieno Odig was elected a judge of the Court of Appeal, Kenya, in 2012. Honorable Justice James Otieno Odig is a prolific writer and author. He has authored various legal books, written several articles in both local and international journals, and also presented numerous research papers in national, regional, and multilateral conferences. Ladies and gentlemen, it is a rare privilege for me to bring to your knowledge that the guest lecturer, my Lord Honorable Justice Professor James Otieno Odig, is a world authority in intellectual property law. My Lord's contribution to intellectual property law include lecturer, intellectual property law, University of Nairobi, consultant, World Trade Organization, Trade Policy Training Program since 1989, registrar of industrial designs, utility models and technovations, registrar of patents and trademarks, and also the managing director, Kenya Industrial Property Institute between the year 2002 and 2010. President, Main Committee 2 of WIPO Singapore Diplomatic Conference on the Law of Trademarks, which concluded the Singapore Treaty on Trademarks in 2006. Member, Administrative and Governing Council of Africa Regional Intellectual Property Organization between 2002 and 2010. Vice Chairman, WIPO, Standing Committee on Trademarks, Geographical Indications and Industrial Designs. Chairman, Benin Executive Council of WIPO between 2006 and 2007. Chairman, Madrid Union of WIPO between 2005 and 2007. Chairman, Paris Union of WIPO between 2007 and 2008. Indeed, time will not permit me to outline every single detail regarding the achievements and expertise of this iconic individual. However, I will simply state that our guest lecturer is a teacher, an advocate, an intellectual property consultant, and a jurist who is happily married to an Acheng, and they are blessed with two children. The chairman of today's occasion, ladies and gentlemen, please join me with a good applause as I welcome our guest lecturer.